I'm finally installing a bucket seat into my 1989 Honda CRX. Seating position is really important for a driver's comfort, and I needed the bolsters to hold me still so I can make accurate inputs with my hands and feet. And also, sitting lower in the seat, closer to the center of gravity of the car, helps me feel the car better. I wanted something period correct, so I picked up these Brid Zeta 1 or 2. They have a special sparkly back, so I'm assuming it's a special edition. I believe this is a seat from the early 90s, but if you know what seat this is, that would be super cool. Let me know in the comments.